Police are looking for this driver accused of running down a man outside a club on Columbus Boulevard. Police tell Eyewitness News the two men got into an argument in October before the dangerous confrontation. The victim suffered a broken leg. If you recognize the man in the Phillies jersey, give police a call.